Hello and welcome. Thank you for joining me. I'd like to extend an invitation to you to get comfortable, perhaps on your bed or on the couch or floor, whatever position speaks to you. Focus on nice, deep, slow belly breathing as you join me for a guided meditation into a place of grounding with so much chaos happening externally in the world now. So many of us seem challenged with staying rooted and grounded, which is the essence of being able to remain calm and centered and peaceful. So please come with me on this journey. We will follow our breaths deep inside. I want you to imagine a tree. See yourself as a tree with very deep roots, roots that extend into the earth, way, way down into the earth. Imagine these roots in a golden light color, extending down through miles of the earth, until the ends of the roots reach the center of the earth, where they wrap very gently but very securely around the very core of this planet. See those roots merging with the very core of Mother Earth, merging, becoming one, allowing an exchange, an equal exchange of energy, where through those deep roots you can release, let go, and allow the Earth Mother to take your troubles, to take your cares, to take any fears, any angst that's within your heart. Simply allow this gentle transmission to take place. Allow the Earth Mother to hold and transform all that concerns you. She's very powerful. She's very nurturing. She's very capable of taking an energy that is chaotic and transforming it into fuel for herself and all beings that she nurtures. And as you allow her to take your cares and ground you deeply within her essence, also allow for her to give to you through your roots. A very deep sense of calm and peace and love. Allow your roots to fill with these beneficial energies, and allow these loving essences to rise along your roots, through the deepest parts of the earth. Up through your feet, up through your legs, your hips, your abdomen, and allow those energies to embrace and engulf your heart. And allow a few moments of your heart simply to vibrate and beat and pulsate with love. Feel into your heart center. Breathe in the love. And breathe out the love. Breathe in the love. And breathe out the love. Breathe in the love. And breathe out the love. See your heart being enveloped in bright golden light. Let this light warm you and fill you and nurture you and calm you. And from this expanded heart space, allow these loving frequencies to rise up through your throat, through your forehead, to the very top of your head, to your crown, and from your crown, allow these energies to extend up and out all the way to the sun. Imagine these golden beams of light emanating from you right to the sun, right to the core of our bright sun, and allow these tendrils of energy to merge with the sun, to anchor to the sun, wrapping around the sun and grounding into that light. And from that place of grounding, allow the light to come back through your crown, through your throat, to your heart center, where it merges within your heart with all of the grounding frequencies from Mother Earth, and allow your heart to pulse with these grounding, loving energies from above and below. Nice, deep, slow breaths. Allow for healing. Allow for calming. Allow for loving more deeply and completely than you've ever allowed before. All is well. All is well. All is well.